is brought to you by South Central Regional Medical Center in Laurel.
Do you live with a constant runny nose, itchy throat, or bloodshot eyes? If so, you may need an allergy test. A skin test is the most accurate way to test for allergies, and it's now offered at the Allergy Center at ENT Surgical Center. Dr. Jamie Sisk explains.
It allows us to serve our patients more thoroughly. You know, being in the South, allergies are a big part of complaints, and allergic rhinitis has a very negative impact on quality of life. It's probably understated on how miserable some of these patients can be, so anything that allows us to treat them more effectively is good.
Allergy skin testing allows doctors to expose your skin to suspected allergy-causing substances and then observe for signs of an allergic reaction. With such an easy test, Dr. Sisk explains that the main reason people's allergies go undiagnosed is that they don't realize their symptoms are allergy-related.
One misconception is that if you've had allergies as a child and had been treated and it had been stable for a while, that you shouldn't get those again, but that's not necessarily true. In fact, lots of patients will have a quieter time or when their symptoms settle down, and then years later it can come back.
The Allergy Center also offers the most current allergy treatments available, like sublingual immunotherapy.
Where in the past, you've always had to do injections for allergy treatment over time, and now there's oral treatments, so you're not getting a shot. It's better for kids, better for certain adults as well. You don't have some of the same risks that you can have with doing the injections. They may be surprised how much better they could feel.
To schedule your allergy skin test, call 601-649-9706 or visit South Central on the web at scrmc.com. For Health Break, I'm Katherine Farah.
Health Break was brought to you by South Central Regional Medical Center in Laurel.